The residents of Nkono Zone in Iganga Municipality were today morning shocked by the news of the death of the village defense secretary, Stephen Mukama. Mukama's body was found at the veranda of his house. The deceased, who has been in the defense secretary position for over 10 years, was spotted by neighbors in the morning hours before the gathering at the scene. According to Anthony Mota, a neighbor said the body of the deceased had no shirt, and besides it was a big stick believed to have been used in the murder. I found the body of our defense in the morning. He was shirtless, and there was a stick beside it. We can't ascertain who killed him. The deceased has been staying alone in his home. We can't tell the cause of his death. Police officers responded to our call with a sniffer dog, but nothing has been discovered yet. However, the body has been taken to hospital. Mutukula Parish Councillor Abbas Sajabi, alias Obama, says the deceased was on a hunt for criminal gangs in the area, and they suspect he must have been attacked.
Today, very morning, some member addressed me a phone, telling him that Mukama has passed away, but the way it has been, an intelligent death. So we are worried with this organization of our village, mostly the thieves. He has been dealing in mostly on the road thieves, has been the secretary for defense of Nkono One. So we have lost him. We play the Almighty God. He's still resting in peace.
Some of the church members of St. Peter's Church, Kasokoso, where the deceased has been the chairperson land committee, also responded to the incident.
He has been the chairperson for lands committee in our church, that is St. Peter's Church, Kasokoso. And he has tremendously contributed much to the settlement of the land Rwango that has been in existence for the last 10 years.
The East Busoga Police spokesperson Diana Nandwala said investigations are underway to ascertain the cause of death and arrest the perpetrators.
We have started investigations into a suspected murder of the defense secretary, LC1 Nkono Zone, Iganga Municipality. It is alleged that an unknown person assaulted the deceased, who later died and collapsed at his home. At the moment, nobody is arrested, but the investigations are underway, and the hunt for the suspected criminals is ongoing, who on arrest will be charged with murder.
The body of the deceased has been taken to Iganga Main Hospital mortuary for postmortem. Story by Ivan Wachiwi for the news.